Welcome. Today, we're going to talk about how to change chart color in Excel. This can be especially helpful if you need the color of the bars in a chart to match your presentation theme, but also anytime you need to use a color different from the default one. Ready to start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To change chart color, first we double-click on any bar in the chart. On our right, we can see a pane with various options to format data series. In this tutorial, we're going to cover only how to change chart color, so click on the option Fill and Line. Here, you can choose a color fill for the bars as well as the border type. Let's have a look at both options one by one. Expand Fill, and the menu that appears offers several options you can apply, like No Fill, Solid Fill, or Gradient Fill, among many others. To change the default blue in all the chart bars, click on the icon next to Color and choose any of the predefined standard colors offered here. If this is not enough of a choice, you can use the option More Colors at the bottom. Here you can mix any color you need, or you can define an exact color using an RGB or a hex code. Let's select this bright red and click on OK. Excel will promptly change the bar's color to the one we've chosen. What's amazing about this is that you're not limited to use just one color for all bars. To use a different color for each bar, select the option Vary Colors by Point. Every bar in the chart now has its own color fill, and every single one can now be adjusted the way we saw a while ago. Let's click on the June bar, for example, and change the green to this dark red. If you decide to return to only one color for all the bars, simply unselect Vary Colors by Point, and that's it. The chart's back to one color only. And there's one more thing worth knowing about. In terms of colors, you can easily adjust borders of the chart bars too. Expand the border option and you'll see another, very similar menu that applies to the borders of the bars. Let's select Solid Line here and change the blue color of the borders of the June bar to, let's say, red. Here we go. As soon as you finish formatting the bar chart, simply close the pane by clicking on the X in the upper right corner. There are a lot of great things you can do with your charts. If you're interested to see how you can format other elements in the chart, check out the links to more video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. You'll find them in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.